South Dakota State women's basketball team back home at Frost Arena in front of a great crowd this Saturday night as the Jackrabbits look to snap a two-game losing streak. We'll have to do it against non-con regional foe and rival Northern Iowa. The Jacks 4-3, Northern Iowa at 4-2. She dribbles to the free throw line. Timmerlong, three. It hits the iron, no good. Offensive rebound, South Dakota State. The possession continues. Timmer down the left side of the key and got it to roll in. Left sideline, Finley, guarded by Sellen. She's bumped there. No whistle. Green three-pointer, and she collects it from the right wing. To the right by Cam Finley. Rebound, South Dakota State. Gilton bounce pass, wide open. Timmer, right wing. We're tied at six. Off the window to go in. 17-10, Northern Iowa. And it's Maya Sellen. That's the Maya Sellen that we've been waiting for to get back. Wide open three. Velastin from the left wing. It's going to be short. Meyer, offensive rebound for South Dakota State. Spins with the right hand. Jackrabbits lead by one. Velastin on the right wing. Free throw line. Meyer, pull-up jump shot. It's a back iron and goes in. Shelby Sellen, director of basketball operation. Madison Mathewitz with her second three as a Jackrabbit from Green. And Burkhart gets the rebound for South Dakota State. Burkhart with her third rebound in the game, and Drew Gilton left angle, really uncontested. Buffelli left baseline. Muscled there by Burkhart, and Buffelli goes from the left block. 6:30 to go, third quarter play. Sellen, three, top of the arc. Jackrabbits up by one. Cross court, Gilton with the basketball, looking for Burkhart. Skip pass to Nelson, right side, goes baseline to Gilton underneath, off the window. Nelson gets the assist. Sellen now with the basketball. And a nice pass, Gilton to Peyton Burkhart. Six unanswered by South Dakota State. Nelson in the lane as the ball tapped away. Belastin, her three-pointer, that won't go. Sellen offensive glass and the putback. It's 53 all. Skip pass, Sellen, three. To the right side, Sellen pulls up a three, Timmer. Jackrabbits moving the ball around with 12 to shoot. No look. Nelson, her three. 64-62, Jacks. You and I, zone, three, Timmer. She's had a couple in this fourth quarter. A minute 35 remaining, 5 points, South Dakota State lead. A three, Timmer, right angle. And South Dakota State in front of 1,859 faithful here at Frost Arena snap a two-game losing streak and upend Northern Iowa, the final, South Dakota State 80 and the Panthers 69.